I don't think that we need this legislation. You know, morally, it's the right thing to do. And to say that those terrorists and deserve to get death penalty. But I'm, as a criminologist, in general, against death penalty. These terrorists who murder a family, and it was horrible. I met with the family, the Salman family. I can say that if he got life sentences, four life sentences for the people that he murdered, and he'll stay inside jail the whole life sentence, it's, you know, it's to die every day.